like a chair died.
I wish I had money. I'm so poor. I hate you.
I hate you too, bitch. That's why we're besties.
What do you even do?
I just type shit and go on the internet and I fucking hate it, but they give me money and I don't care, so I fucking love it.
And they pay you $1 million a year? Where the hell do you work? You work for Goople? I use that every day.
Ryan Reynolds app, safe search off. All right, Goople, let's do this.
Ugh. Our search engine just finds cat gifts and porn. That's what everyone wants.
Damn, you got the best job ever.
Fuck yeah, I do. I bet you I can do zero work today and I'll still get promoted.
I never bet, but you're on.
Ryan Reynolds butt, safe thingy, nope. Okay, Goople, time to jill off.
Scarlet, did you order a $10,000 bouncy castle on the company credit card?
No. I think it was that intern, Jody. She's such a stupid, dumb idiot.
Jody, you're fired! Man, now I gotta bounce in this castle until it deflates. Being a CEO is a bitch! Scarlet, you gotta do my work for me.
What? Hell no!
Just press send on this super important email. That's all you gotta do. Well, this castle ain't gonna bounce itself. Oh, God! It's so bouncy! I can't escape! Someone help me!
I can help. I'm an intern.
Oh, Jesus! I made a huge mistake!
Let me try.
F***ing interns.
So easy, but must resist working!
Wait a minute. I work for a fancy tech company. I've got a million ways not to work.
Dance on poor people. The diamond pool. Unlimited booze. Unlimited puppies. Unlimited massages. Unlimited massages. Free fighter jets.
This place is so boring.
Scarlet! You didn't send that email, did you?
What? I don't even do my own work. No way am I gonna do yours.
Oh, thank Jobs. I almost made a terrible investment that would have wasted all of our money. By not doing work, you just saved this company.
I do that every day.
Oh, you're truly the best employee ever. There's only one way to repay you.
Turn off that safe search. Ryan Reynolds' address. Well, Goople, here comes stalking.
Breaking news! Employee does nothing. Promoted to CEO.
Son of...